future. So get cozy, snuggle up, close your beautiful eyes, and let's begin. Once upon a time, in a cozy little town, there were three best friends named Lily, Max, and Emma. They were excited because Halloween was just around the corner, and they had planned a special sleepover at Lily's house on Halloween night. On the night of the sleepover, the kids gathered at Lily's house with their sleeping bags and their favorite Halloween costumes. Lily was dressed as a friendly ghost, Max as a brave pirate, and Emma as a mischievous witch. They were all set for a night filled with Halloween fun. After enjoying a delicious dinner of pizza and Halloween-themed cupcakes, the kids decided to tell spooky stories by the fireplace. They turned off the lights, and Lily's mom lit some candles to set the eerie mood. Max started with a creepy tale about a haunted house at the edge of town. But as they listened, they heard a strange noise coming from upstairs. Emma said, "Did you hear that? It sounded like footsteps." Lily's mom assured them it was probably just the wind, but the kids were feeling brave and decided to investigate. They grabbed flashlights and made their way upstairs, following the noise. As they reached the top of the stairs, the noise led them to Lily's attic. With trembling hands, they opened the attic door and slowly made their way inside. It was filled with old boxes and dusty furniture, but in the dim light of their flashlights, they noticed something unusual. A trunk covered in cobwebs and a mischievous book beside it. Max, always the adventurous one, opened the trunk, and to their amazement, they found costumes that looked even older than their parents. They were knight armor, a Victorian gown, and a jester's outfit. They decided to try them on for fun. As they were getting dressed in their newfound attire, they opened the book and strange symbols glowed on the pages. Emma tried to read them aloud, and suddenly the room started to spin. The kids found themselves transported to a different time, standing in the middle of a medieval village. The people around them were amazed by their Halloween costumes and invited them to join in the festivities. They danced with jesters, balleted with knights, sang along with minstrels. The adventure was exhilarating, but they realized they needed to get back home. Remembering the book, they flipped through its pages to find a spell that brought them here. With a magic word, they were back in Lily's attic, wearing their modern costumes. The kids, in awe of the unexpected adventure, but were relieved to be back home. They decided to keep the mysterious book a secret and spent the rest of the night sharing the incredible story. It turned out to be the spookiest and most unforgettable Halloween sleepover they ever had. As the sun began to rise, they drifted off to sleep, knowing that some Halloween adventures could take you to places you never expect, and they would cherish the memory of their spooky sleepover adventure for the rest of their lives. And so, with laughter and memories, their best friends drifted off to sleep as Halloween night faded to a new day filled with excitement, wonder, and the magic of friendship. Night night, sweet dreams.